Well, Dan, you said it, that island continues to move and that there could lead to its disappearance.
We would like to try to learn something from it.
A moving island on Pinot Lake, now a mobile lab, as researchers this week made their first trek onto the island. It's a wetland made up of mature trees and grasses.
If it continues to stay there, the main thing we're going to look at is the willows and see if they end up sinking or if they're going to stay on that piece of land.
The half-acre island broke away as a result of strong winds, and winds continue to move it around the lake. If the island ever stops moving, it could once again thrive. If it continues to move, it could eventually disintegrate.
They actually break apart, and they'll move around the lake, and they will die eventually and decompose and sink. The trees definitely would just sink to the bottom because they're so heavy. So eventually, the lake will take it back itself up, and it'll decompose in the lake.
Until then, the breakaway island continues to be a natural wonder for locals who show up at Pinot Lake regularly, hoping to get a glimpse of it, including local filmmaker Noel Murphy, who's filmed the lake from above.
And it's important for us to stay in touch with nature, and so that's one of the things that's happening here. And as a filmmaker, I find that a fascinating subject. Nature is the star of the show.
Well, researchers will continue to monitor the moving island, hoping it doesn't plant itself near the boating docks. And tonight, a warning to all boaters, stay off the island. It could be unstable. Reporting from Salinas, I'm Felix Cortez, KSBW Action News 8.